And here is Peter the painter. Let's see what he's painting. And the glass dome is right there for it. Pretty cool, huh? 1870s, Jean Phailbois, France.